From gas to groceries, now your wallet, we know, is taking a big hit these days. And so to help you out, NewsHour's John London has five ideas to turn common things in your home into easy money. Hi, John.
Well, here's what we're talking about, Cherie. Things within reach but not frequently reached for in your home. Ways to generate some fast cash, maybe more than you might guess.
As the cost to get around keeps going up, you need to be up on those largely overlooked gems in your own home. With gold at a record 1 grand per ounce, families are raiding their jewelry boxes. These 10-carat chains and earrings brought $288 in cash at Richter & Phillips downtown.
And anywhere from $50 to $1,000 is pretty typical for what people might have.
Those old CDs, no longer music to your ears, can fetch a few extra bucks at Shake It Records in Northside.
So we pay like $4 or $5 per CD. Pay about the same for DVDs, about $5 for a DVD.
In fact, a half dozen of just about anything will fill your tank, like designer clothing your teen has grown out and or tired of. 16 of Gina Lee's shirts and pants at Plato's Closet adds up to
$33.85.
All right, that works for me.
Shoes and stuff that have a recurring shelf life. Wear it once, cash it in.
It's all about the name brand, like Abercrombie, Rockaware.
Root around your childhood, separate sentimental from excess, and heed the advice of Earth Collectible Toy Mall in Pleasant Ridge. Never toss it away.
I mean, people have stuff and they'll throw it out for yard sale or give it to the garbage man. So we have like this figure here. Looks like a production figure, looks just normal, but it's a darker color and it's a prototype. And this is worth $700.
At all-purpose places like Turtle Creek Flea Market on weekends.
You don't want to bring junk.
Furniture, tools, movies, books, and games are the five most common items folks bring in to sell.
The best way is to bring a lot of it. Take your time, pile everything up.
All right, now there's a nominal fee if you bring your own stuff and set up to sell at the Turtle Creek Flea Market. There's also another stay-at-home option that's popular, listed on eBay. Reporting live, John London, News 5, where the news comes first.